นประสาทวิชาลูกหลานล้วนก้าวหน้าทุกแรงล่าตามชื่นชมสถานศึกษาเด่นเรามุ่งเน้นอย่างเหมาะสมคุณครูช่วยอบรมบ่มนิสัยให้สิทธิ์ดี
So hello again. So this time we are going to finish our topic about community. So we talk about places in the community and jobs in the community. So this time or this day, we are going to continue the jobs in the community. So who are still the people in your community? What are the jobs? What is their jobs? Okay, so community, very good. So the jobs in our community. Okay, let's start. So the first picture, what can you see? Or who is he in our community? Is he a girl or a boy? A boy, right? So a man or a woman? Man. So he is a policeman. Policeman. Okay, let's spell the word first. P-O-P-O-L-I-C-E List. Police. Police. M-A-N. Man. Man. In all, police man. One more time. Police man. So your policeman is the one who catch the bad guys. If you do something bad, the policeman will catch you. So if this one is a girl, it's called police woman. Or if she is a woman, police woman. But this one, he is a man, so he is called police man. Very good. Next, what can you see in the picture? Okay, what can you see? So these people is called your soldier. Soldier. S O L sol. S O L sol. D I E R ger. Soldier. Soldier. One more time. Soldier. 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 So the soldier is same in the work of the policeman or policewoman. So they catch also the bad guys or the bad people. They help the government to catch the bad people. So this job in the community is called soldier. Very good. So we can have a boy or men. Girl, woman, or women in the soldier. So the next occupation. What can you see in the picture? I can see here three women, three girls in the picture. So this one, the girl sitting is called a patient. Patient. And this one, who's wearing white uniform is called a nurse. So the two of them is a nurse. Nurse. So where can you find a nurse? In the school? No. Is it in the park? No. So you can find a nurse in the hospital. Nurse. Nurse. N U R S E nurse. One more time. N U R S E nurse. So the nurse works at the hospital. He or she helps the doctor. So this is a nurse. Next, what can you see in the picture? Okay, this one is your doctor. So the doctor is the one who cure the sick people, or he or she helps the sick people. So this one is your doctor. Doctor. D O C doc. D O C doc. T O R ter. Doctor. Doctor. So you can find the doctor or a doctor in the hospital. He helps the sick people. Doctor. Doctor. Very good. The next one. What job do you think is this? So this one is called a postman. Postman. Let's spell the word postman. P-O-S-T. Post. P-O-S-T. Post. Post. Man. M-A-N. Man. M-A-N. Man. In all, it's called postman. Postman. All together, follow teacher Amy. Postman. Postman. So, the postman is the one who delivers or brings the letters or messages to someone. Postman. Good. Next. Okay, this people, you can see him in the traffic. So he is the one who controls the traffic. He helps the vehicles or transportation in the road. So he is called traffic police. Traffic police. Let's spell the first word, traffic. Traffic. T R A F traff traff F I C fic fic traffic traffic and the yellow word police police P O Paul L I C E lis police. In all, traffic police. One more time. Traffic police. So you can see him on the road or in the road. Next, what do you think is this job? So in the picture, I think I can see her. She's in the market, right? So in the market, you can see they're selling food, fruits, vegetables, drink, anything that you need. So she is called a merchant. 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 M-E-R. Mer. M-E-R. Mer. C-H-A. N T chant C H A N T chant mer chant. One more time, mer chant. So the merchant, you can find her or you can see her in the market. She is selling foods or vegetables. So it's called merchant. Very good. Next, what can you see in the picture? I can see here fruits and vegetables. Yeah, fruits, I guess. So she is called fruit seller. Fruit. F-R-U-I-T. Fruit. Seller. S-E-L. Seller. In all, let's read all together. Fruit seller. One more time. Fruit seller. So she is the one who sells fruit. I hope you've learned something about our topic, jobs in the community. So thank you again, everybody. So see you again next week for our next video. Goodbye and keep safe.